Good morning, BCA and North Middle. At this time, if you would please stand and join us in the pledge.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag
and to the United States of America
and to the Republic
for which it stands,
one nation,
under God,
indivisible,
liberty, and justice for all.
Thank you to several of our ZMS students there. All right, Hebron Panthers, it's time for you all to start sharing some Pledge of Allegiance tapes with me or videos with me as well. If you want to share those with your mentor teacher, they can pass them along to me. And our Zoom schedule for today, it is a Wednesday. I don't know about you all, but Wednesday definitely snuck up on me. So we are meeting today in our ELA and social studies classes. But as always, please make sure you are checking Google Classroom for all of your classes as assignments should be posted. And as the song mentioned this morning, you are beautiful, and that's why we are going to focus on our Zoom expectation of presentation today. Are you in fact up and out of bed? Do you have light on your face? Do you have clothes on? Are they appropriate clothes? Can the camera see you? Guys, we want to be able to see your beautiful smile. And as I've mentioned before, your teachers feed off of your reactions. So please make sure that you are providing them a clear, nice view of your beautiful smile. Hebron Chess Team information is here. Please contact Mr. Menace. Online team practices will be Tuesdays from 5:30 to 7. And again, that is for Hebron students. Zone 10, if you're interested, Zone girls, if you're interested in playing basketball, it's not too late. Reach out to Mr. Maddox to sign up. And again, the ZMS library is open for business. You can search the virtual library website and complete a book request form, and Ms. Voigt will pull that from the shelf and get it available for pickup for you. And September 9th, it is National Teddy Bear Day. So everybody right now, go and grab your teddy bear that should be still on your bed, not where you are. Grab your teddy bear and your teachers will be on the lookout for that today. It is also National Care Bear Day, kind of going along with that. So if you are one of the child of the 80s and happen to have a Care Bear around, then you can grab that as well. And our joke of the day, this one you can thank Mr. Boston for. What do you call a cow with no legs? Ground beef. And our life lesson of the day, be kind whenever possible. And by the way, it's always possible. So make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. Have a wonderful Wednesday.